Good morning, guys. Coming to you from Quasi in Middleburg, Tennessee. Small little amusement park. Connecticut, I mean. Everything here is pay per ride. There's the entrance. You can just walk right through. They have Wooden Warrior here, which is why most people come here, coaster enthusiasts anyway. And they also have a small little kiddie ride called Little Dipper, which is supposed to be supposedly really old looking and everything, but we're gonna ride it. So as you can see, it's a small little amusement park. Like I said, everything's pay per ride. I will talk to you guys in the next video. There's Wooden Warrior, if I can speak. Just got off it. It's not bad of a little ride. Rode in the front. We're gonna ride one more time in the back. I'm pretty sure it'd be some good air time in the back on this. That's what this ride is known for, air time. Wooden Warrior. Looks like at this park you can bring your own food and grill out. You don't see that at very many amusement parks anymore. Small little boat there. Carousel. There's the wood Little Dipper. Hey.
got a Little Dipper. That is a sketchy old looking kiddie coaster, but it wasn't bad. We might ride it one more time in the back to get, I think you might get some decent air time on the back, so. But yeah, we got the two coaster credits here. We'll be here a little bit longer, and then we're gonna head to Lake Compounds, which I'll do another vlog there, so. Talk to you guys on the next clip. All right, guys, we just got off Wooden Warrior one last time in the very back seat. You can get some great air time on that. We're heading out. So this will be the last video for Quassy. Nice little park. You can get a wristband for all the rides, or you can do pay by ride. So we got both coaster credits here. It's what we come for. So off to Lake Compounds we go. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.